This is awesome to see Shareef O'Neal back on the court after having to step away from the game to get heart surgery and locking up the number one prospect.